Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode. Today, we're going to be doing some grass planting on the field we tilled up. So yeah, we're going to be doing it with the 7810. Now we can get started, and it starts slow, but it does end up getting going faster. We're gonna go straight because if we turn, it leaves a slot between the two drills. So. Should turn very sharp. Back up. And now we shall shoot. I'm surprised, I thought this tractor would be too small. That is not right. Okay. Turn another turn. Why is not? I didn't screw anything up, did I? I think we're gonna do this little short route here. one thing I don't like about these seasons is that the John Deere 11 came to a sticker. I think I'll end the video and get done with this little short rant. I got the drill. I mean, not the drill. I got the M that we found in the last video. It's getting worked on. See you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and hopefully in the next episode we'll be like getting cows, and so see you guys in the next one.